Hi, I'm Fiona McDermott. I run the Kit McGrath Centre in Stirling and have done for the last 10 years. And we have at the moment over about 200 children who attend weekly. We start with about 14. So I thoroughly enjoy it. Would like to be back in the system.
What kind of children come to your centre for tuition?
Mainly primary, early secondary. And I would say we've probably got maybe about 20% for standard grade and higher, but the bulk of them are early primary, mid primary, and early secondary. True kit kids, as they say.
And what do you enjoy mostly about running your own centre?
Being able to do the possible instead of doing the impossible when I was a teacher. I thoroughly enjoy working with children and the ability to actually run your own business and be in charge of your own destiny and make a difference to children.
And what about children with learning disorders? Are you able to help these?
Yeah, quite a lot of children who are on the autistic spectrum, who have Asperger's and dyslexia. So we have a lot of children, probably, about 20% of those children. And the difficulties range dramatically from severe to very mild to moderate.
And what kind of qualities do you think a person should have to be able to run a Kit McGrath Centre?
You need to have excellent people skills, you need to have drive, you need to have determination, you have to have vision, and you have to have an ability to adapt to any situation at any time and deal with the public, very much so.